Is it doing it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Interjections! The doctor knew just what to do. He tried the infection with one small injection. Well, Reginald uttered some interjections. Hey! Ouch! That hurt! Yeah! That's unfair! Give it a guy shot down there! Interjection! So excitement! Emotion!
Barbara, an exclamation point!
Or a hell of a feeling not as strong! So Geraldine play hard to get. He showed his affection despite her objections, and General hollered some interjections. Well, you've got some nerve. Oh, I've never been so insulted in my life. Hey, you're kind of cute. Interjections show excitement or emotion. They're generally set apart from sentences by an exclamation point or by comma when feeling not as strong. So when you're happy, hooray, or sad, aww, or frightened, eek, or mad, or excited, wow, or glad, hey, I can ride a bike!
That's the sentence right!
The game was tied, oh, it's 7-0. When Franklin found that he had the ball, he made a connection in the other direction, and the crowd started chanting interjections.
This is not right.
Darn, you got the game. Hooray, I'm for the other team. Interjections, so excitement or emotion, they're generally set apart from a sentence by an exclamation point or a comma with feelings not as strong. So when you're happy, hooray, or sad, aww, or frightened, eek, or mad, rat, or excited, wow, or glad, hey, an interjection starts a sentence right. Interjections, so excitement, wow! Stop! Hallelujah, yeah! Darn, that's the end!